Miss Chancellor, the question of the day is, who invited you to Philadelphia?
Pastor and First Lady were the two that actually invited me to Philadelphia. And then Renata, my cousin Renata, the Lord used her to actually continue the walk that I had with him.
I got you. So I just have one more question before I let you go. When you decided to step into Philly and listen to Pastor Omar, what was that first experience like?
Tears. Conviction. The Lord really convicted me of a lot of things that I was doing in the world, the drinking, the arguing. I was feisty. A lot of people know me to be, oh, she's so nice. But BC, it was nothing nice about my lifestyle. I was addicted to alcohol. I was addicted to so many things that was keeping me bound. And if it wasn't for the blood that was preached to me in Philadelphia and the understanding that I now have of the Bible, I wouldn't be who I am today. You know, the love that I have for the Lord. I know that the Lord is real. And before that, I was always in church, but I wasn't connected. I didn't have a relationship. So this also helped me to gain the relationship that my soul was always craving. So, yes.
I got you. There y'all have it, Philly. Miss Chancellor, I appreciate you taking the time and talking to me. Have a blessed one.
You too.
Thank you.